Lisbon, Portugal today. I arrived late last night. When I first got here, very Romesque, but different colour scheme. So I'm wandering around, I'm seeing lots of tiling work, like this one. Morning, day two in Lisbon. Walking up some stairs, a little bit puffed out. Today I'm going to Sintra to hopefully go and see the most further western point of Europe. I'm at the Golden Gate Bridge, or jokes. So this bridge is designed by the same guy who made it to Rio. I'm not sure if you can see that, but basically the view is fantastic. Hey fellas, on my way to the train station to go on my overnight train to San Sebastian. Never stayed on a train overnight, looking forward to it. In San Sebastian. I arrived here about 3.5 hours ago. I've just been hanging out by the beach. At the moment I'm taking the long way around to going back to my hostel and feeling a bit more like a civilized human being, because it's been a little while since I've had a shower. Travel life, this would have made. I don't really know why. Day 2, San Sebastian. Going to a lookout.